immediately, so starting very pressure. So I need to take time.
Your heart.
Very quick. Thank you for my Monday.
One more time, look at the head of the pie.
They love you. They love you. Thank you. So, very appreciate it.
So, is it Palestine to win tomorrow night?
No.
No? Japan. Okay.
Japan. We wish Japan Honda Kagawa gets score goal for very fantastic to us. Yeah. I wish Honda free. Honda Kensuke Honda gets goal from free kick.
You don't want much.
I love Newcastle. Thank you. Newcastle, I wish. Hanashi. Thank you. So one day, all the time. And, so she say, your smile very cute.
No. I should have my daughter-in-law here. My son is married to a Japanese lady.
Oh,
I have a Japanese.
It's like an amazing thing that could happen.
Oh, what is that? Oh,
what
is
that?
Japan and Australia friends, it's forever. Good luck, Japan. We need to, like, Adam Peacock and me, so speaking and friends, it's so no problem. It's after more fantasy. Guess what? Yeah, we're good best friends now. Yes, yes, yes. Good luck, Japan. Yes, we will champion again and we will meet grand final together, Australia and Japan, and we win this one.
We will go. We will get strong. We will go. Come back, man. Good luck. Team KL、ワンゴール OK。ユナイテッドネーション、ユナイテッドマルチネーション、ベリーベリーファンタスティック、エキサイティング、ベリーラブリーカントリー。モアモア。いや、サンキュー。サンキュー、マジ。うわー。いやー、あのね、本当ね、いや、本当、なんていうんですか、正直言って、森保はじめ総監督を、インタビューした時ほどは緊張したから、あれは大きかったですね、僕のほら、大先輩。インタビューしたんで、でも今回その NHK さんとかFOX だと、FOX スポーツさんだとか、あと
ABC ですよね。ABC さんのそのまあインタビューというのをこうやって全国ネットで受けることができたということは、私のこのね本当に素晴らしい経験になったし、僕の本当に憧れてたこの彼アダム・ピーコックっていうね、ミスター・アダム・ピーコック、彼とこうやってこのアジアカップとしてねお友達になれたっていうのが、僕にとってもすごい財産ですし、そのまたね僕がすごい個人的に憧れてたコラムリストのライターさんでね、僕がすごいファンだったライターさんの人とかともアジアカップで会えたので、こういったなんていうんですかね、人とのつながりというかこういう出会いっていうのがね、まあ僕だけではなくてアジアカップとしていろんなその日本の人たちといろんな国の人たちがこれを通してサッカーを通して友人となってね、こういろんなこう出会いというかファンタスティックないろいろのね出来事がね、いろんないい意味でのハプニングとかどんどんいろいろこういう感じであると思ってるんで、これは僕だけじゃなくて全ての今回アジアカップに関わる日本人みんなに起きることだと思います。はい、なので今回アジアカップ来る日本の方々にはもうサッカーももちろんですけど全てでその移動も含めて全て楽しんでほしいですね。ありがとうございました。
Can we have a chat?
Yes, no problem.
Do you want him to have the hat on?
Okay. Actually, I'm more careful.
This side,
my... Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry, is it? Yeah, my name is sorry, because I came to Australia 7 years ago. Just say, I can say, thank you, sorry. Thank you, sorry, hello. But hello, just one time, hello. And, but sorry, you know, very convenient. Always, sorry. I love sorry.
Oh, sorry?
Yeah, sorry.
How did you enjoy it today?
So exciting because my life, I never shooting, what's it? Bazooka. I never try bazooka. Today, I'm so, I think my life one time only bazooka experience, just today. So, yeah, I appreciate old army gentlemen and media people and NBN, Fox Sports and Transgeta, Newcastle people. I love Newcastle because Newcastle is very history. And I used to, I never know that Japan also used to World War II running. I don't know before, but now I learn andI think if we can communication each other like you, Adam Peacock, everybody friend, noble and good friend, and I wish this Asian Cup start from more good relationships each other, Australia, United Nations, Japan.And Newcastle people, Newcastle have some many Asian people, Chinese, there, so, well, close to the...
So,
sorry, will you be telling people how good Newcastle is?
Newcastle, yeah, nice beach, beautiful church, such beautiful church,
big guns.
Yeah, big guns, and you know, big earthquakes before, so very sad, yeah, very, and yeah, very, I mean, historical, very historical, and fish and chips, and...
Sorry, were you scared about firing the gun?
Yeah, very, so, like a action movie, yeah, so I'm a Hollywood star, like, you know.
You're a movie star?
Yeah, movie star, TV program.
Did you expect it to be so loud?
Yeah, but so very thrilling, very fantastic to me, yeah.
And you're looking forward to seeing more of Newcastle?
Yes, Newcastle is a very lot of attractive place, nice person, good old gentleman, and like many good people, like many, like Nicole Kidman, and, like, you look like Nicole Kidman, and what's Ulfman, Ulfman, what's his name? Hugh Jackman. You've been Hugh Jackman. So very fantastic travel experience. I recommend Newcastle is very good holiday for everybody.
Who's gonna win tomorrow night?
Of course, Japan. I wish Japan win. And my dream is Asian Cup Grand Final. Japan and Australia meet together, and 3-2. KSK Honda 2 goal, Kagawa 1 goal, and Osara Tim Cahill 2 goal. Because I love Tim Cahill. Tim Cahill is a legend. Everybody respects him. And he's a 35 years old veteran, but very legend. Like Australia, an official ambassador, like Australia image Tim Cahill. Like a goal! Kangaroo boxing, so he's a very fantastic Australian icon. Yeah, because I want to watch his goal, but not so Japan game, little bit, but not many goals, very upset to me. I think we afraid Tim Cahill, because Tim Cahill always Japanese game, goal. Yeah, the Kaiserslautern in Germany. He get 2 goals and we lost. And Melbourne, he get 2 goals, we lost. Always. Japan, 1 goal after he get 2 goals. 1 goal, 2 goals. So very. But this competition, next time we get 1 goal. I wish watching his goal, his heading.
Thank you.
I wish his head and kangaroo performance. But KSK Honda and Kagawa goal, maybe Cahill 2 goals and Japan. Yeah, pretty Honda. Yeah,
there's the prediction for us.
Yeah.
So thank you very much. Can I grab a photo actually? Do you want me to grab a photo? Sorry, can I grab a I'll grab a photo of you next to me. We just want to get a photo of you with the guard.
Okay.
So
do you want me to take it?
Yeah, we'll get
いや緊張してわけわかんなくなってます取材疲れてるぐらい今日
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
I hope Japan wins tomorrow night.
Thank you.
I'm a Blue Samurai fan as well.
Me too. I'm a soccer fan. I like Tim Cahill.
Well, good. We can like each other's teams together.
Yeah, and 今見たように、もう軍人の方も日本のね大学生の若い方たちも本当に楽しく心を通わせてたと思うんですね。ただ、ひとたび戦争になってしまうと、それが本当にもう今回、銃撃戦というか、打ち合いになったっていう、そこに正直、襲撃があったっていう、で、戦争になって、ああいう結果になってしまったと、やっぱり本当にそういうことを忘れるのではなく、やっぱりそういったことから、僕たちは同じ過ちを犯さないように次に向けてそういう過去を忘れなくそれを踏まえて友人関係とフレンドシップを作っていけると思うんですね。だから実際本当に今回アジアカップというのは日本にすみませんオーストラリアで開催されて初のそういうアジアのイベントをオーストラリアすると今まではアジアとの関係がまだ近くなかったけど、今回をきっかけにアジアの一つの、ユナイテッド、ネーションとして、アジアの一緒に共存しようっていうコンセプトを求め、僕もその AFC のオーストラリアのフェデレーションのオフィシャルアンバサダーっていうことを、本当に実はそのワンダラーズとかも一緒にそれを協賛してやってるんですけども、ワンダラーズっていうのが、小野伸二選手が以前所属したチームで、実を言う